New at 6, a Centerville teenager has been charged with terrorism for a threat to their school. Authorities arrested the teen on Tuesday. The Appanoose County Sheriff's Office says staff at Centerville High School were told about a threat made to the school. Police investigated and removed the student from school. The teenager was charged in juvenile court, so their name is not being released.